Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Pact Soma. Pact Soma is a puzzle that I developed together with George Miller, and the puzzle has its name because it has these little pegs, and the object of the puzzle is to put everything together. So the design challenge that I gave to George is to develop a Pact Soma that had a unique solution. So the way this was approached is that George started adding pegs at more and more places until he found a design that has a unique solution. I don't know whether this puzzle makes is simpler or more difficult than the original Soma, but at least it's fun because it's not only an assembly challenge, but also a sequential, how you would call it, a construction puzzle. And as you can see, even when pieces would fit together, it doesn't mean that they all come apart. So this puzzle has a lot of assemblies that get together, but they don't come apart. George and I have also been playing a bit with the theme. So this is the version that I made for George. First of all, he wanted to made in 3D printed wood, so it would look more confusing. And at least I'm now having now difficulty even getting the first pieces out. Yeah, there we are. And then George suggested to have red pins. And the theme of the puzzle is that these red pins are blood. So the puzzle is bleeding. It's bleeding out of all these holes. And your challenge is stop the bleeding. And this is the point where I had to stop George. I think the theme was getting a bit over the top, even for me. I don't even want to speculate what are these holes and why they are bleeding. So we stayed with the simple theme of Pact Soma. And the question that you're getting from me is one that you have heard before. I'm trying to make as many Soma Cube puzzle variations just for the fun of it. So do you have any further ideas for Soma Cube puzzle variations? Thank you for watching.